Hello, some friends. Today we are doing a fashion shooting in our studio. And I will explain how is our three lights setting. This in the background is our setting, only with three lights. We are trying to make the feeling of the lighting like the model is inside of a room, let's say like a motel or something like that. As you can see, we have many lights that they are very clear in the direction where the lights are going. It means that it's not like when we think in flashlight, we feel like big bright light everywhere. No, here we're working with the flashlight, but making the direction of all the lights very narrow, let's say. So here I want to introduce you our model, Nisha. And this is all the lights that we are using. First main light, this para from color. So pretty, Nisha. This is how it looks from inside. This is a little softbox. We just letting a piece of light coming in. Just little that will bring up the shadows and very beautiful light in the eyes. And this is our ambient light, let's call it. It's making the feeling that there is a lamp in the wall and that creates all the light. Like this, it looks a little bit dramatic, but when we mix all the lights, looking all the mood of inside of a room. For the filters, here we're using red filter, in here blue filter, and in here nothing. We are also surrounded by black to avoid reflections from the white background. And this is all. We hope you have enjoyed together with Ssup.